Hi, my name is Alegra, and I am 10 years old, and I am in the 5th grade. What it would make me feel is sad and disappointed that my dad could just get fired for being gay, and what would happen if he lost his job to me and my family members would be that we wouldn't get to have as much food, and I wouldn't get, like, new clothes and toys, and it'd make me very sad and disappointed.
Just the idea of losing my job for any reason, but especially losing it for something that I have no control over, the fact that I'm gay, it's a horrifying idea, and it's something that I have many friends who have dealt with. And in this economy, that's just a really frightening thing, because if you're out of a job, sometimes you can be out of that job for years. That's really a hard hit to security and the family.
Yeah, losing your job for any reason in today's society is bad enough, but to lose it just because of who you love, that's just an extra slap in the face and just, you know, that much tougher to take.
What I want my dad to get for this Father's Day would be job security. Please, President Obama. It can help so many families like mine. Please sign the executive order.